successful society has women at the forefront of their leadership and at the heartbeat of what they do. And at Specialized Exhibitions, it is no different. The ladies, the moms, the sisters, the daughters that work within our midst are the lifeblood of our business. To you ladies, I support and I underscore my male colleagues' endorsement, love and care and appreciation of everything that you do for us as a company, the effort that you put into our events, the care, the love, the nurturing that you display in your daily activities, the passion that you show, the professionalism that you bring to the office. All of those attributes, our business and our company would not be 50 years old if it weren't for those contributions. So in no small way, we thank you, we salute you, and we celebrate your efforts. We are deeply appreciative. Know that even though that sometimes we may not display it as men, that we appreciate it, you as much as we do. Please accept our thanks and our deepest gratitude and appreciation for everything that you do for us. Thank you, ladies.
Remember, woman, you were born a life giver, miracle creator and magic maker. You were born with a heart of 1,000 mothers, open and fearless and sweet. You were born with a fire of queens and conquerors, warrior like people. You were born with a wisdom of sages and shamans, no wound you cannot heal. You were born to tell of your own tale, before none you should kneel. You were born with an immeasurable soul reaching out past infinity. You were born to desire with passion, abandon, and to name your own destiny. Remember, woman, remember you are more than you can see. Remember, woman, remember you are loved endlessly. Remember, woman, your power and grace, the depth of your deep sea heart. Never forget you are, woman, divine, as you have been from the start.
Good morning, our wonderful woman of the world. This is a message from the Manovator. I can't find words to express how I feel about women. Their strength, their power, the ability to keep up their heads no matter what. I admire it on every possible level. Women are stronger than anyone can imagine. Let's celebrate the endless power. Women can be powerful without being aggressive. Believe me, I have first-hand knowledge. Women are the world's greatest inspiration. Let's never forget how amazing they all are.
Empowering women is the greatest responsibility entrusted upon all of us. It is necessary for gender equality. Society is better when women are not taken for granted and are given equal opportunities and respect. The ambition of achieving the Sustainable Development Goals cannot be achieved without putting women in the center of our efforts. Your talent, vision, leadership, and entrepreneurial spirit unleashed are quintessential to reaching the present and future SA goals, as well as a sustainable, peaceful, and prosperous future for all of humanity. Women are the secret source behind SA success. Happy Women's Day, month, year, and decades to all of you. Thank you.
Good morning all and welcome to the SE Sales Meeting, a wonderful initiative inspired by Sven. To thank the Specialized Ladies for their contribution to the Women's Month. Not only do you have that awesome ability of giving birth to the new generation of SE babies, but also been the driving force of keeping us males in check with guidance and motivation to keep us in line, otherwise I think we will be out of control. Last but not least, we should not save 1 month of the year for Women's Month. It should be a continued effort worldwide because all women's lives matter. Thank you. Bye-bye.
August is National Women's Month, and we at Specialized Exhibitions are privileged to work with an amazing bunch of ladies. The variety of strength and skills that you guys all bring to the company are brilliant. You ladies are all rock stars, and I personally love working with every single one of you.
To all the ladies at Specialized Exhibitions, I just want to say Happy Women's Month. There's a reason why you outnumber men at Specialized, and that is because you are the backbone of the company. For every situation that arises, you bring compassion, you bring a strength, you bring a fire, and a smile, which is always appreciated. For your contribution, not just to Specialized, but to me personally, I want to thank you. You are always pushing me to be a better person. You don't deserve a day, you don't deserve a month, you deserve a lifetime of celebration and gratitude. Thank you very much for everything that you do.
Hello, ladies of SC. Now that the sentimental stuff is all done and dealt with, I thought that I'd put a shirt on for you today. And it pretty much sums up what you ladies do all the time. And thank you for everything. And remember that it's always good to have some fun. Another brother noticed me.